We have not seen one like that before. Terry and Vanessa recorded these 7 years after Jay and Chris's nation-stopping routine. But that was sensational. They started with the push and pulls and knocks it off on the team. He was worried about not being elegant enough. The roll-up into Scorpion Catch, a really tricky move. And the rotating layout across the ice polished off, a really different take on the classic. It's Perry and Vanessa.
You just said then, that felt so nice.
Yeah, I don't think you can get this feeling until you're here in this specific moment, and it was perfect. Like, this whole thing's been amazing, Vanessa's been incredible, and oh, honestly, I've loved every single moment. It's amazing.
No, it was so perfect.
Okay, Perry, that has to be the best bolero we've ever seen from any show. There's everything in there. There's Perry, there's the tutting at the beginning, there's Vanessa's choreography, a little bit of T&D in there, but the flavour of it, the intensity of it, the smoothness of it, everything came together.
Well, thank you so much. John.
It was beautiful. It had your, like Chris, your interpretation. It had bits and bobs of everything else. It was absolutely stunning to watch and absolutely amazing. Just incredible.
Thank you. Thank you. Jen, could you just do it again? I love to see it. There's so much in there, and yet it looked smooth and seamless and built to the crescendo that comes at the end of the piece, which is perfect.
Oh, thank you. And finally, Ashley.
Tell, like, you are... You're my little brother, right? We're family. And I suppose when you're close, sometimes you don't say things like, you inspire me every day, my friend. And what you have done with this skating, what you've achieved, I feel like that wasn't just a great skate. You're bringing something new to the sport. You've created something different. And I'm honestly, congratulations. And to Vanessa as well.
Vanessa
incredible.
As well.